students of 8th class. Okay, students, here in 8th class, unit 1, rational numbers, in exercise 1.3, here is a problem to solve. The problem is find x plus y divided by x minus y. If, okay, the number 1 is, the number 1 is x equals to 5 by 2, y equal to 3 by 4. Okay, here we have to find x plus y divided by x minus y. Okay, right. Right, okay. Let's go to solve. Let's substitute x values. X value as 5 by 2 and y value as 3 by 4. Okay, here x plus y, that means 5 by 2 plus 3 by 4 divided by x minus y, 5 by 2 minus 3 by 4. Okay, children, right, let's solve. Here, LCM is 2 and 4. 2 and 4, LCM is 2, 1 is 2, 2, 2 is 4. So, 2 into 2 is 4. 4 is the LCM. So, 4. Okay, right. So, 4. 2, 2 is 4. So, 2, 5 is 10. Plus 4 is 4. 4, 1 is 4. So, 1, 3 is 3. Divided by. Here, 5 by 2 and 3 by 4. Here also, LCM is 4. 2, 5 is 10. Minus 3. Okay, right. That equals to 13 by 4 divided by 7 by 4. Okay. Okay, right. That equals to 13 by 4 into 4 by 7. 4 4 cancel. That equals to 13 by 7. So, the answer is 13 by 7. Okay, let's go to solve. The problem is x equals to 1 by 4, y equals to 3 by 4. Right. Okay, second one. X equals to 1 by 4. Okay, y equals to 3 by 2. Let's go to find x plus y divided by x minus y. Okay. Okay. Here the problem is x plus y divided by x minus y. Let's add x plus y. 1 by 4 plus 3 by 2 is divided by x minus y. 1 by 4 minus 3 by 2. Okay, right. So, that equals to, here LCM is 4. 4, 4 equal to LCM. So, 1 plus 2, 2 is 4. So, 2 into 3 is 6. Divided by, here also LCM is 4. Good. And next. So, 4 is equals to LCM. So, 1 minus 2, 2 is 4. So, 3, 2 is 6. That equals to 7 by 4 divided by minus 5 by 4. Okay. That equals to 7 by 4 into minus 4 by 5. 5. 4, 1 is 4. 4, 1 is 4. That equals to minus 7 by 5. This is the answer. Okay, children. I hope you all understand. Okay. Right. So, keep watching Kranti Maths YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel.